So hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary, motivational speaker and business coach. You know, when you think you can't go on, then force yourself to keep going. Your success is based on persistence, not luck. Not luck. You know, you are a unique and magnificent human being. Of all the billions of people on the planet, there is not another you. And your very existence is vital to the functioning of our universe. Because you are one part of the whole universe. All that you see and all that there is could not exist without you. You know, we attract to ourselves what we hold inside. Every circumstance, every person, and every situation that we attract and experience is based on what is inside of us. Could you ask for a more magnificent system than this? Your life is a reflection of what you hold inside you, and what you hold inside you is always under your control. You know, the strongest people aren't always the people who win, but the people who don't give up when they lose. You know, guys, the universe is guiding you and communicating with you in every second of your life. It's responding to your thoughts and it is giving you invaluable feedback through your feelings. Your feelings are cosmic communication. The good feelings mean good for you. The bad feelings are to get your attention so that you will change what you are focusing on. No matter where you are, no matter how difficult things might appear to be, you are always being moved toward magnificence always, is it? So how was this video? Tell me in comment section. We'll be waiting for your positive comment. Thank you so much. Be happy.